It's finally here. Hello everybody, welcome back to Relic Runs, and today we'll be looking at the second and last special level in all of Crash 3 on the Insane Trilogy, Hot Cocoa. I've been waiting so long to release this, you have no idea. I've had this episode just waiting for 5 to 6 days because I wanted to get everything else out beforehand, every other level in order, and then have this one to tie everything off at the very end. For those who do not know how to get into Hot Cocoa, here's a quick 300 times speed tutorial on how to get to it. But for everybody out there who has been stressed and utterly just wanting to die because of this goddamn platinum relic, I feel you, I feel your pain, and this is going to be the guide to get you through it and finish this goddamn platinum relic off once and for all. So let's get into this tutorial. My god. So straight away what you want to do is go grab this clock and head to these three crates right here. Just grab them all and then bounce off the island to kind of get your speed to get out of that situation. To these three crates right here to slide in and then boost straight out of them again. We're going to head to these ones right over here as well and clean all of them up as well. So we're going to grab them all, take a left hand turn, bounce off the island and go get this crate as well and bounce off the island as well. Gonna go straight to these nitros, jump through, grab these 2 second crates. I'm gonna head straight over there, that one crate right in the ocean right there. Grab it, take a left hand turn, duck straight out. Gonna keep on going left, following the area along there. Grab the one crate right here and just take an immediate right hand turn. Just immediate right. Now hit this ramp and grab all three of these crates. I'm gonna go straight to the nitro box right here and grab the switch and take them all out. Just gonna jump right through, grab the two, grab the switch, boom, blow them all up. Here we go, final stretch, grab the two, grab the two, grab the two, grab the two, hold up, not gonna grab that two, gonna head straight on down to this ramp, skipping that very last one, doesn't matter, we don't need it. Go grab that two, now keep on flying along here, gonna grab the other two right here, gonna go to this ramp, we're almost there, gonna make it, two, now gonna go around here and follow this island all the way around to grab these last few crates at the very start of the level, gonna hit them all, one, two, boom, now go straight for the gold, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, done. 16 seconds and 84 milliseconds, my god. Jeez, I'm gonna need a break after that. Jeez, I'm losing my breath. Whew. So, thank you so much for watching this series, everybody. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you in the next one.